Hello, hello! Oh, I've got a wheel of death. Are we going live? Are we live? I hope so. Because we have some happy birthdays to give, because our wonderful conductor Kim Dillon is having his birthday today. And who else? And the wonderful Beth from our choir is having her birthday, or had her birthday on Monday as well. So you know where it's gonna happen. Oh, do I even know how to play it? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kim and Beth. Happy birthday to you. That's the jazz version. My words say happy birthday to someone, which is a bit non-specific. Oh, wow. So we had a meeting before choir and talked about a whole bunch of songs to sing, but we didn't put this in our list just the way you are with Billy Joel, because look at the big hair. That is fantastic, big hair. So I hope you've been having a great week, or as good as it can be. Our first song is going to be a... I was nearly going to pick up my electric guitar, being a bit rock and roll. It's going to be a song that... oh my gosh, I can't remember her name. Amy Winehouse made popular. But it was written by somebody else before that. Oh my gosh. Let's see if I can remember. It's been a while. I also suggested doing Eye of the Tiger, and Jackie said no, because we did it last week, and I was like, okay, we might have to do that next week. So hopefully I can see your comments this week, but nothing's happening. No. Oh, boo. All right. Maybe I can look you up on my phone in between songs as you're getting ready for the next song. All right, so Valerie.
Ooh. Well, sometimes I go out by myself. And I look across the water, and I think of all the things, what you're doing in my head. I paint a picture. Oh, since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool. Since I'm coming home.
going wild for my choir group. It's so good to see them each week. And that's you and your comments, even though I can't see them. It's okay, I'll see them at the end. So last time I saw your messages afterwards at the end. Very exciting, just, you know, late. We prefer to see them while they're happening, really. Oh, but I'm sneaking around at Facebook. Ha ha ha. So the idea was to do songs of comfort, and then we talked about it. Oh, now I can see your comments. Hooray. So songs of comfort just turned into like songs we feel like singing. So, you know, that was the theme. And look, just because we have a theme doesn't mean you have to stick to it. Oh, but I do have to put down my guitar because our second song is Stevie Wonder song called You Are the Sunshine of My Life, which I really love. Stevie's songs are so hard, and they're even harder on guitar, so I'm going to play this one on keys. And I can see your comments. We're being as quiet as mice. Oh, good. I like this song. Yay. Thank you, Bettina. Carrie-Anne says hello. Louise loves this song. Hooray. Thanks, Louise. Annabelle put up lyrics to You Are the Sunshine of My Life. Ali put up a flower. Hello. I can see you. Last time it didn't show me all the comments too, so now I can see people. All right. I can see that we have You Are the Sunshine of My Life up, which is very cool. Alright, and look, the thing is with this is that you will be able to see, what will you be able to see? You'll be able to sing along in the supermarket when you hear this kind of thing. You'll go, ha, I know this song. Do, 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 do. So we've got...
You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye, baby. Forever you'll stay in my heart. I feel like this is the beginning.
Every now and then going to fill up my glasses because we are experiencing the Antarctic blob. It's like, you know, I feel like the people in the meteorology department, the weather department, decided they just didn't have much imagination that day. They went, let's call it a blob. You know, that's what it looks like. We'll call it a blob. You are the sunshine of my life. Oh, you are the sunshine of our lives. Oh, thank you. All right. So we have a. Let me get myself up right with that one. We have Cupid now, because, and I think it's Sam Cooke. Am I making up that it's Sam Cooke? I think it's Sam Cooke. I'm sure it's Sam Cooke. Cupid, which has got really nice harmonies in it. But we're just here to have a sing, get you singing along, singing so loudly that the neighbors think you're having a party, but not, well, not, but it's only you or you and one other people. But I love this song. It's a beautiful song. Oh, my guitar. There we go. Behind me, actually, you can see it's my fitness equipment for lockdown is a mini trampoline. It's really silly sometimes to jump up and down a trampoline if you were thinking about it. But quite fun. All right. I haven't done this today. You ready? Weird. I'm hearing playback through my headphones. Oh, what did I do? I just accidentally screenshotted myself. Because my headphones are somewhere over in a pocket somewhere, which is always where I answer the phone. The phone rings and I pick up the phone and say hello. And I hear this hello somewhere deep down in my pocket. I have to find it. I don't know if that's just me or other people. Okay, next song. Thank goodness Annabelle Carr is here because she's already put up the next song, which reminds me what it is. So it's the What's His Face song, Burn For You. What's His Face? And we decided it and I didn't get the book ready. That's a bit silly. But we're throwing around ideas. So you know what are comforting songs? This is kind of a comforting song. Is it a comforting song? Yes, I think so. So nice. That was a hard song to sing. I don't know if you found that hard. I don't find that hard.
Oh, myself into some trouble tonight. Guess I'm just feeling blue. It's been so long since I've seen your face. This distance between me and you. That voice you showed me is not the one that I know. I must be strung out on what I do. Don't hang up again. There's nothing else I know how to do. But I burn for you. What am I gonna do? I burn for you. I guess it feels like you're always alone.
To hear. Oh, and Lyndon's watching. Hi, Lyndon. Ali's saying beautiful, thank you. Oh, the Cupids and the Berg are loving you too. That's lovely. So nice to see your comments. Thank you for commenting, because it makes me feel like you're here, because you are. That would be why. All right, okay, and so from Burn For You to Can't Buy Me Love, which is also in the C section. You may notice that when we had our in-depth conversations about our set list tonight with the choir, we're in the C and the D section. So Can't Buy Me Love. Excuse me. That's a strange noise. Okay, and I always do a bit of a different version of this because, look, I have about 200 songs in my set list, and I must admit, I do things differently than the original, and sometimes it's because I don't actually learn the original properly. So, you know, you get to be original by being different, by being lazy. Get you anything. Insects that'll do us. Okay, our next song, what do we have time for, folks? Because I've got three more songs. Have we got time for three songs? It's not really. I can't do Careless Whisper. All right, we talked about it in the group, and we said we do Careless Whisper, and I realized I haven't got the right chords. And what that means is it just gets like weird every like four bars or something like that. And sometimes we're weird enough without getting weirder. Okay, so we've got Blue Bayou. We'll have to do Blue Bayou because I bet Annabelle already has the lyrics up there. And I was hoping to do A World of Our Own and You've Got a Friend. But we can't do those all, I don't think. How's my maths? Or could we go like a little bit longer? I don't know. you gotta love a bit of Linda Ronstadt. We've always got time. Go! Thank you. Oh, we can do this.
Feel so bad, I got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all of the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou.
Oh no, I'm getting messages.
Saving nickels, saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine.
With their sails afloat, if I could only see I don't know where Blue Bayou is. It's like just somewhere in your, somewhere nice in your mind. A world of our own, you've got a friend. Oh man, come on, fine. All right, okay, two more songs. But shh, don't tell them. Don't tell them you're going to do longer. All right, now when I say world of our own, my beautiful, I would like to point out my beautiful, so when I do gigs, you actually have to remember the words, and I've done this gig without the guitar, so you just kind of got to be there. So I would like you to admire my lyric sheet with the beautiful, oh my love, look at the sad face. This is how I remember. Lonely nights, lips, like amazing drawings. This is a lot. I would like to point out this is actually a lot. So this is how singers remember lyrics. So draw pictures, or with my choir, what's even better, we did the thing of doing movements to help you remember it. But, you know, there's a whole lot of magic behind the scenes of how we remember songs. Okay. That was my, this is my cajon, my drum I'm sitting on. It's making a very good stool. It's not making a great drum yet. Too much to think about. We've done this song before, the Seekers. And to be creative. I put away my guitar and now I need it. Unless we do it on keys. Should we do it on keys? Go on, let's make this really exciting. So normally I play this song on guitar, but now without any rehearsal, we'll do it on keys. That's exciting. Should we do that? Is that a terrible idea? Live on the edge. Let's get wild. This is like the craziest thing I've done all week. Whew. When, oh, but you've got a friend. Did I say that? You turned up. You've got a friend. Yes, and Annabelle has put it up. Ollie, thank you. Wonderful. I hope you're singing along loudly. Oh, we're good with that. What are we good with? Amazing. Thank you. Oh, thank you. All your comments are so lovely. All right. You've got a friend. We're playing it loose. We're getting exciting. Oh no, I can see there's a couple of page turns I need to do. It's the only thing of not having like minions or like, right, this is exciting. None of us know what's going to happen here. Oh my God, I made that sound, no, that weird noise again. Okay. Are you ready?
When you're down and troubled and you need some love and care, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right, like turning the page, it seems. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there.
Couldn't have gone wrong. You've got a friend.
When the sky above you grows dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind begins to blow, keep your head together.
Lovely comments, and thank you for singing along. Thank you to my lovely choir group who really bring a whole lot of light into my Wednesday when we get to meet them as well and help with the random song selection that we had tonight. Thank you so much for singing. I'm Zerafina Zara from the Melbourne CBD with One Voice Choir. Thank you for sharing your voice with me, with the neighbours, with the and with your comments. Have a great week and see you next week.